In 1992, we said we would change the name of Brookings to Garth Brookings if Garth would call K-Country 102.3. Well, Garth called.
Good morning, it's Garth.
And 25 years later, we've renamed Brookings.
You guys already know what's coming, don't you?
Garth Brookings, for one day, today. So enjoy a day of Garth Brooks music all day, right here on Garth Brookings Country Music Station, K-Country 102.3.
Love you guys. Take care of yourself.
Thank you very much.
All right. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.